Oh man, it's very, very good to be back. Last time we were here was for Beyond the City, which is an amazing time, but we're in a COVID bubble, and it was a scary time. It's fucking nice just to be hanging out. This is actually our biggest ever headline show in our history. That's fucking crazy. We're not from Melbourne, but it feels like very, very much like home tonight, so thank you so much. Thanks for having us. We love you. I'll give the mic to Pepper.
Hello. We would like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of this land, the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation, and pay our respects to them and their elders, past, present, and emerging.
Still, so You feeling comfy? Yeah, nice, same here. Same fucking here. This is a very, very special night for us and we've been looking forward to it for a really, really long time. Caleb already said it, but this is the most amount of eyes we've had watching us play on a fucking stage. Really quickly, I would like to give a massive shout out to Becca Hatch and Rat Hammock for joining us on this run. There's some phenomenal people, some phenomenal musos, and we're really fucking lucky to have them. First time we ever came to Melbourne, we played at the Gasso to like 80 people, and Rat Hammock were there. And now fucking look at us, look at this shit. All right, I'm gonna shut up now. Caleb, it's all yours, mate.
Well, I feel better tired, that's why I'm up all night. But think of what I'd say to you if you opened your eyes. Well, I can't keep the light out, no, I can't sleep at all. Oh, Sunday morning sermons, they come eating up my soul. Thanks.
Yeah.
How you feeling? Holy shit, this is so fun. Thank you very much. Gonna need some help singing on this one. Last chorus. Just bear that in mind.
Without a doubt, the loudest sing-along I've ever heard at our shows. Seriously, this is fucked up. We love you so much.
All right, we're gonna play a new song. Sleepless at night, shake another hand. It looks like I've been drinking, so wasn't that the plan? How is it for an intro?
Are you okay? Now?
back. Man, I'm having so much fun. You guys are amazing. Thank you. I just want to take a moment to say thank you to some people. I did this afternoon, but I want to do it in front of you guys as well. Well, we had a pretty full-on schedule last week, and really the hardest work is done by our amazing crew. So please, you make some noise for Will over there on guitars. Christian on Monsboard, right here, making sure we can hear what's going on. In the background, it's Jeremy Best. He's doing front of house right now. And JT on lights. And somewhere is Dan Hildebrand. You see a guy running around with blonde hair taking photos. That's Dan. Give him a hug. Yeah, that's Dan. Woo! Anyway, really hope you sing along with this song. It's a fun song. Thanks so much for coming out. Thank you. love you so much. We'll see you next time. Oh yeah, this has been so fucking good. See you later.